we'll be making beef pot roast, so stay tuned. So we got the carrots, celery, mushroom, onion and garlic, baby potato, the meat, which is chuck roast. Let me focus here. And then we have the gravy and the beef stock.